I'm gonna give you an example about Algerian dialect, how we say la 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 la. So we repeat the la two times, la la. Have you understood? La la. In Egyptian dialect they say la 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 or la or la, as a Palestinian or Syrian dialect they say la la. Have you understood? So this is our lesson for today. So just tell me in the comments, which expression do you like? Have you understood? I hope you understand. أتمنى أن تكونوا فهمتم الدرس جيداً وأنا أنتظر تعليقاتكم وأحاول الرد عليها.